matchup features two quarterbacks who will be trying to lead their team to victory. It's Smith's Chiefs going up against Gafford's Lions.
All right, Larry, EA Sports coverage of the NFL sends us to the state of Michigan as we are inside Ford Field in downtown Detroit. Both teams emerging from the Ford Field tunnels just a short time ago. And, of course, the loudest cheers were reserved for the hometown Lions. They're set to go as they will match up with the Kansas City Chiefs. On first down, Smith. They'll go screen here to Hunt. Oh, he's got a little daylight. Here's Smith now on second down. And he's going to dump this off to his running back, Hunt. In the opening drive, as you said, two catches. So if they can get him going in the passing game, that should open up his running game, too. They'll run it now out of the gun. And a conversion here on fourth down. They go play action here on first down. They'll run it now out of the gun.
That game as well. They may have to devote at least a second guy to him to try and keep him away from their plays.
And this one caught by Travis Kelce. Smith going to give this one to Hunt. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. And his kick is good to make it 7-0 KC. Butker now to kick this one away. Fielded about a yard deep. Now a first down throw, Stafford. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
Stay on the field for a little while. Let your defense catch their breath a little bit, even if you don't score any points.
This is screen. A first carry for Amir Abdullah. Room here to run. And out of bounds. Out of the gun, Stafford. A dump off for Abdullah. And he's going to get this inside the third.
Going for a nice game.
And when they're blitzing like that, running back usually a good spot to go with the football.
Without it.
To throw on second down to Stafford. Escaping the pressure right. And he slides to avoid the hit.
A big shot. Excellent job getting down and avoiding the big.
And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. 16-yard touchdown run. And the Lions are an extra point away from tying this thing up. It's good, and we're all tied at 7 apiece. So we're right back where we started. All even as the kick's away. That'll be taken in the end zone.
Things there.
Smith on first down. And some room to work. And they get him down. Now a play fake here on first down. Eluding the pressure right. And some room to maneuver. And he is out of bounds. On first down, it's Smith. Over the middle here to Wilson. On second down, here's Smith. That's complete right around the 8. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4. 12 yards that time for number 12 as they move the chains.
And when you're playing a quarterback with some experience and some moxie, you enter the...
And no escaping this time. This is Hunt. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. They get 5 on the run, but it leaves them with a tough 3rd and goal forthcoming. Defensively, I think they can smell a stop ball right around the 5 here, brings up 3rd. Field goal unit onto the field. From the left hash, he'll have to cut this at a tight angle. And Butker able to put this one through. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. This fielded a few yards into the end zone.
About cleaning up some of the errors, but overall, I think they wanted to be positive with them. Guys, we're right there. Just not playing his paddle back a little bit in the run game because you know those defensive ends, they're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good wrecking why sometimes you just swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people.
A shotgun snap for Stafford. And incomplete there. Throwing on third down, Stafford. And incomplete onto the ball.
Right, you know a coach said that, right? Yeah. Not an actual player. Not a chance at all. Way easier said than done.
And this one is right down Broadway. And that will knot us up at 10. So it's a seven-play drive, but it stalls out in the end.
Let's credit the defensive front seven. They were a little leaky at the start of the drive, but they stiffened toward the end.
This fielded a few yards into the end zone.
Frank about the whole thing. The only one happy about the three-point
kicker.
Exactly. You put it through the post, that's going to help him at contract time. And that offense, they're thinking, let's get in the end zone this time.
I don't know if that helped him at contract time. You could have kicked that one through.
I don't know about that. Super toe.
To throw on second down is Smith. And he almost intercepted it. Smith keeps it on the sneak. Smith looking to throw on second down. And Thomas has it.
Telling receivers about making sure you take care of the ball in open field. Sometimes the fighting for extra yardage doesn't come as a result. That and good tackling. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
They go play action to Hunt. Now Smith trying to lay one up deep. And this is caught inside the five. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. They're going to try and run. And he'll get nothing out of that one. And he'll be stopped shy of the goal line here. So the lead will remain at 6 points. Butker now to kick this one away. That's fielded in the end zone. From the gun, here's Stafford. He goes underneath to Abdullah. And now Stafford. To the right side to Eric Ebron. And he takes this one in for the Lions touchdown. Eric Ebron, 52 yards. And now if they convert the extra point, the Lions will have the lead. And they have taken the lead here in this fourth quarter. Martin, the punter, now out to kick it away. That's fielded in the end zone. They'll begin the drive with Hunt. A little juke.
And end up making the tackle. And oftentimes, we call them a hybrid combination defensive.
Smith on third down. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. He is going to find Hill here. He'll look to throw. And he can't get a throw away. Back to throw. Being chased out left.
Everyone's movement, but for a quarterback, he has to continue to be what we call a flatliner. Level in everything he does and read the clock, feel it in the pocket, and go.
He's back to throw. The tight end Kelsey has it over the middle. Smith gonna leave it to Hunt on the draw. Great foot. They'll look to throw. Out to the flat. That's complete to his running back. He takes it again.
Anywhere. We want to see this one play out.
Now it's Smith. And he's got it. So the two-point conversion is good, and they add on to their fourth quarter lead. Butker now to kick this one away. Fielded about a yard deep.
And no press coverage here. They are backing off in the secondary. That'll be taken in there by Kenny Golladay. And now back to throw. And it pops free. Now Stafford. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Good positioning and it's picked off. And that is going to seal this victory as time runs out. Well, we were on hand for a fun and entertaining game here. Coming down really to that last play. Great job defensively to get the pick and seal it.
And we know that every play during a game matters. You're never sure which one's going to be one of the key ones. But at the end of the game, when you analyze it, three, four, five plays are going to be the ones you focus on. And that last play was one of them. The last shot, had to take it. And they came up with the interception and sealed their victory.